Situation. I must humbly request your sustenance on a mission of dire urgitude.
He says, I want you to come to the top of the galaxy and retrieve this experiment. And in return, I'm going to make you a commando. We try to push forward the ultimate. We try to think of something that we haven't done before. That's really going to challenge all of us as a team. This definitely takes place in the magic.
Since he actually gets experience from his enemies, his weapons improve based on which weapons he's using and how often he uses them. And he has the chance to evolve over the course of the game.
We've created an experience system whereby your own ability to do damage increases the more enemies you kill, and your weapons also gain experience and power through upgrades. So that by the end of the game, you're maybe 100 times more powerful than you were at the beginning. One of the philosophies that we've adopted in Insomniac is to create a lot of replay in our games, and Maxi Games works perfectly with that philosophy.
Maxi Games are an evolution of the mini games. It's an opportunity for players to make money, to gain experience, and to play something fun.
I love the harbor pecker system. And the reason I love it is because of the sense of speed that you get. It's your worlds are these like small moonlets that Ratchet can travel around and jump over with jump pads and climb with very high heights. And it the sense of vertigo as you're like standing on this very tall structure looking down on the spherical dome.
We have some sensitive stomachs that can stop you. So we can always find those big guys and show them a spherical dome, show them some spherical challenge, and that will be our water for nauseating effects.
And they were not vomiting, but they ended up
I see it's time to update my security forces.
I'm just here to fix the transfluxer coil.
I got back in the studio today to record some more dialogue for the new game.
This is where it all happens.
We should probably start with the record stuff.
Okay.
Cool. This one has a built-in thermal stabilizer, a humidifier, a low jack, the optional massage feature, caller ID, and a couple.
I do not understand. This is bad. This is it, the perfect duplication room. For someone's taken a fucking girl. The universe is expanding. How much for two girls? Well, I was.
Quite because we use contractions.
It's not just a character action game. It's something that we can't even define at this point because we've added so many elements from other genres into this game.
We've taken a whole host of attributes of RPGs and brought them into the Ratchet universe. Ratchet gets much stronger, much amount of experience points. There's a whole range of weapons that Ratchet can use. There's really no end to it.
I'm really trying to push it so that players get the satisfaction from blowing it.